Twin Cities educator has passed away from COVID-19. Choua Yang worked at Prairie Seed Academy Charter School in Brooklyn Park. She was serving in a new role as CEO, but before that, she was the school's principal for more than a decade. The school says she passed away on Friday after battling COVID-19. The school's board says Yang loved life and embraced challenges and obstacles with a smile.